Ken Rosenberg here. Hey! Hey, great, hey. Well, I'm gonna drive you guys. To the meet, okay? Now, I've talked to the suppliers and they are very keen to start a business relationship. So, if all goes well, we should be doing very nice for ourselves, which is, you know, good. Okay, so they're brothers, okay? One operates the business and the other one does the flying. Okay, that's them in the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground. All right? Okay, stay tight, let's go.
Got it?
100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Let me see it.
The greens?
10s and 20s. Used.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
Oh, shit! Come on, get out of here! Drive!
Poke my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face.
Go get some sleep.
What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by. Your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
With a single hand fingerless lacy glove at bite.
Interrupt your programming with a message from the stick.
Tommy! Tommy, it's been too long. I know, you're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee are dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money!
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money! You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with!
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm gonna get you your money back, and the drugs, and I'm gonna mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I warn you, neither am I. If it was anybody else, you'd be dead already. But because it's you, because we got history, I'm gonna let you handle this.
Look, Sonny, you got my word.
I'll be in touch.
Where is this?
Me.
push me.
Thank you. Thank you. communication now, Kendall. Done.
I've heard it all before, pal.
Go get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine, and then we're gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel, Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are gonna be there, okay? I have an invite. Of course I have an invite. But there's no way that I'm going out there sticking my head out the door. No way, not
gonna happen. I told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Oh, whoa. Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't gonna be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here, stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go, come on.
What does that guy think he is? Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with them? I like this shirt.
Oi, I break for old ladies.
drinks.
Will you be working for my father?
Maybe.
You mind me resting my hand in your lap?
Maybe.
It's so difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
Hey, smell my finger, buddy.
See you around, handsome.
I'm sure you will.
Well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it! Okay, there's this Limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Take it easy now.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know why? I'm
looking for some English guy.
Kent Paul.
Kent Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor, Andy. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, girl. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
Get lost, honey.
Wait.
You Kent Paul? I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
Everybody's a comedian. Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drugs, mate? It's a mugs game.
What do you know about it?
Oi, well, what I was coming to was, there's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals out kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
That's right, go and walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out. Give me a drink. And where's that slut?
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick. Did I forget to mention the gun?
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this. Follow me. This way! One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop is a couple of blocks away. I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I've been watching you, Tom. Thank you.
Hey, Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. You gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Oh, for God's sake, it's you. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna need new pants. Hey, those psychos from up north, they've been on the horn, and they're coming down here soon. Now, where is the goddamn money?
Relax, relax. We're not at that part
yet. Oh, I thought that you were taking care of this. I really did. And now those Guidos say we gotta do them a favor.
You mean I gotta do them a favor?
Oh, of course that's what I mean. Do I look like I can intimidate a jury? I couldn't intimidate a child, and believe me, I've tried. Now look, it's either that or Ferrelli's cousin Giorgio gets 5 years for fraud. You gotta take these guys out!
I understand. Help the jury change their minds. Don't worry about it.
No! I tried that! The jury case didn't go so well. So make them change their minds.
Dumb Florida moron.
I can't believe this is happening!
You remember Giorgio? You remember he's innocent?
Please, God! Someone help me!
Ah, go ahead.
Innocent until I say otherwise.
Suntan.
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, Tommy, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
Without saying, Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Not in person.
Howdy.
Avery here has a proposition.
Haven't we got other things on our mind?
I'm trying to keep the wolves from the door. So could you please cut me some slack? I'm stretched like a wire, and even if I'm dead by the end of the week, I'd like to think that I didn't die poor.
Now just calm down, both of you. Son, you help me, and any greaseballs giving you a hard time, I'll see to it they take a long dirt nap.
Okay. What could I do for you?
This delivery company's got its depot on some prime land. They won't sell. They're hanging on like a big old prairie rat. So we gotta go in there and smoke that vermin out. Head on down there and stir up a hornet's nest. The security will have their hands full, and then you can sneak in and put them out of business.
And you could drop by Raphael's for a change of clothes. You might be there a while, but yeah, go for it.
Should be a riot.
If the balls drop like they should, stop by my office sometime.
Who are these pricks anyway? Lawyer pricks, rug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks.
Thank you.
It's only money.
Hola, is this Mr. Mercedes?
Yeah.
This is Cortez. You were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was a most unfortunate incident that happened with your business deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat. Okay? Good day, senor.
Crazy fool!
Ah!
Diaz was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit.
I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me. And once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Ben?
Sir?
Get topside, soldier!
Sir, yes, sir!
Civilian, move away!
Civilian, the tank, stop it!
Defensive position!
So, today. Security protocol, nobody needs to go through. Vehicle system start to initiate.
Cover.
Diaz was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit
from. I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me. And once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Ben?
What's up with the gunner?
Don't know, sir!
Get topside, soldier!
Sir, yes, sir!
Civilian!
Civilian, attack! Stop it!
Defensive position!
China, it's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two out of this sunshine. I'll see you later.
See, man?
Hey, easy, papi. This man's for me. You the boy? Hey, you the boy? I think so, you know?
No, I don't think I do.
Oh, yeah? You come here, tough guy. You think you'll take me on? You think you'll play stupid with me?
No, I think you're playing plenty stupid enough for both of us.
Hey, he call you dumb, son.
And I call him a little girl, Poppy. Look at him, all dressed up like that. What is this, ladies' night? You some kind of tough guy? You dress like a woman? You got on panties like a woman too, huh?
What do you got against women? You prefer men, big boy?
I like women. I like all women. I love my mother, Chico.
All right, I'll take your word for it. Relax.
Can you drive, amigo?
Yeah, like a woman.
Very funny. I like you, big boy. Maybe you can help. Maybe you can prove you're a man, huh? Take out the boat. Show me you got some big cojones and not some little bitty chiquita ones.
Hey, Enrico, you the man with the big cojones?
Tommy Vercetti, let's go.
Okay, man, treat her like a woman. Amigo, you're the man, man! Call yourself a man, man? Scaredy kitten, baby boy. Go cry to your mommy. Not bad. You're a real man. You got cojones, and all my friends, they got big cojones! You got big cojones, amigo!
Tommy, enough dead man been chatting about you, my dear. Thought you might need something to make you feel better. So Auntie Pule make you some stew, eh? Come and check me kitchen sometime, okay, Tommy?
What, you never heard of manners?
people used to bully me too, asshole.
Papi,
hay problema, Tommy.
Papi, un gran problema.
Humberto, my son, what happened?
Un gran problema. They messed with me. They messed with me for the last time.
What is your problem?
We'll take them out. Only we need some backup. I lost a few hermanos already out there. Amigo, you drive good.
For a woman, right?
This is no time for joking. Come on, drive for me again. Amigo, take my boys over there. Or they mess with me. They mess with the biggest boy in town!
Don't worry, man.
Crazy, man. This is like my office dinner.
worry, man. We gonna fight like men. Amigo, good to see you can make it. Charge!
Estoy encabronado.
Man.
Sniper on the roof! They fight like girls! Take cover! We need reinforcements from the cafe!
Are you
Take
crazy?
Out that cowardly sniper!
You son of a bitch!
Alberto, uno cafe, señor.
Don't serve the snake in the throat. You're two-faced, Tommy. You're either two-faced or you're a wimp, baby boy. They're laughing at me.
Easy, easy. What's your problem?
They're laughing at me, Tommy, at me, Humberto Rubino. They're doing whatever they like.
Nobody does whatever they like, Umberto. They do what you let them do.
What?
You want somebody taken care of? I can handle it, but it's gonna cost you. I know we're brothers and all, but this is business.
Tommy, you are a real man. Businessman, a gentleman. They have a load of product coming in offshore. Really good stuff. We take it, and we finish them. You take it, and I look after you. Like my brother. Like my son.
I think I prefer the cash to being bounced on your knee, amigo.
Get lost! Now! Rico, nice boat. You ready?
See, Tommy? Now you be a good shot today. My boat, she no good. Full of holes, okay?
Enough aftershave to drown a household.
You over!
Oye, excusate, man.
Come in, my dear, and rest your soul. You must be the big bad man my granddaddy been chatting about. Tell me things about you, you know, when he visits, and about the others who wait for you. Now, we all dead from long time, but you, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
I got a message to come here.
Can you hear them? Them calling your name, boy, must want you pretty bad, don't you think? Now, you do old Auntie Pulea Turner. Maybe she help you. Maybe she can give you a little juju after all of this. Give you some magic to give the lawman the stink eye. Mm?
Look, this is all very, give me what? I think I got the wrong address.
Give me these things, Tommy. The nasty, proud foo-foos. Been making my boys shake their heads. Now they told the policeman where me been stashing my powders. They think it drugs. Them stupid. Now be a good boy, Tommy, and go and get the powders for Auntie Poulet.
Yeah, sure.
Think that's funny, pal?
Don't move a muscle, chump! Don't move a muscle, chump!
Right there.
Sorry, I must have the wrong address.
Well, you might as well come in and rest your souls and have some tea. Do you have something there for me, Tommy?
Yeah. This place feels familiar to me. It's a smell from childhood, a deja vu.
Now, Tommy, I'm going to whisper a little errand for you. Hear me well, aye?
You look like someone I...
Them have fast boats they use to cross the seas with drugs. It is their livelihood. Me nephew been making little flying bombs to take them out. Blow the boats to coffin wood.
Thanks for the tea.
Hungry, Tommy?
Do I know you?
Hush now! One more thing and I can let you go, Tommy. My boys gone war with them boys, but no guns. While they fight in the streets, we'll take this rifle. No one sees you, no one hears you. Now, Tommy, you do this for me, and you no longer tie to my apron strings.
Okay, Andy. Hello? Hello?
Going to make love like a man. You know that, Chica? Something like this. Hey, baby! I wouldn't touch you with a 10-foot pole. Humberto Romina, he likes a lady, not some goat in a skirt. Tommy! Tommy! I love you! I love you! Let's go!
Go where? Can I get a cup of coffee first?
Buy more coffee. Besides, I just had one. Tommy, how do you take out a snake? You bite him in the ass. Boy, go and get us a little car.
When you get it,
come back and pick up my boy, Pippi. And take them out to such and such. They're processing plant.
Whatever you say, Umberto.
Hey, Tommy. Tommy. Use that solvent as an explosive. Boo. Bye-bye.
Hey, Umberto. What about you?
I'm going to stay behind and watch over that cafe with Papa. Not feeling so good, you know?
The last thing I needed was this. Maybe the last thing I needed was an enema, but this comes close.
I'm late, Mom!
like a crazy bitch. Oye, let's go find our muchachos.
In you go.
Let's go find our muchachos!
amigos. Bueno, putas. Vamos.
Vamos indeed.
Palomas, compadres.
Cover me.
Confused about this.
Run!
Côté moi.
How's the cafe?
Oh, wonderful. Incredible, Tommy. Incredible. No wimps, Tommy. Just real men. And the beautiful women. Anyway, I wanted to tell you, me and Papi, to us, you're Cuban. You have proved yourself, man. You got big cojones.
Well, thank you, Humberto. Nobody said that to me since I left jail. See you around.
I'm gonna save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lugs. Word is your mate tried to jump him. Didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
Ah! Oh,
in plain English.
Keep your party on. They caught him across town in the junkyard.
Bloody hell, you nutter!
These ain't friendly streets.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
I'm gonna save you over here, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
Don't be afraid of the noise. worth robbing.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here. Get patched up and meet me on the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you. Got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit, where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah, I like.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
This is Rota 10, 19, Central, Baptist Island. This is Rota 10.
1071 in Central Staten Island. This was at 1019 in Central Staten Island. This was at 1019 in Central Staten Island. Respond to at 1071 in Central Staten Island.
This way!
Okay, amigo.
It is a 1071 in Central Staten Island.
Diaz must be inside.
Oh, you really scared.
Respond to advance 19 Central Staten Island. Respond to advance 71 in Central Staten Island.
Beautiful high ceilings in here.
Nobody screws with me.
Diaz! I've come to take over your business!
Tommy! You betrayed me, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you real soon!
Eat this, you murdering bastards!
You stupid pricks! My beautiful house! Look what you've done to it!
This is for my brother!
Oh, I trusted you, Tommy. I would have had you made!
Say goodnight, Mr. Diaz!
me, son? Have I got a surprise for you? I'm down at the recording studios with some major artists. Why don't you pay us a visit? You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later.
Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons, busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy, because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
Circumstances force a hasty departure, amigo.
What's the problem?
The French want their missile technology back, and after that last incident, I feel it is time to find safer harbors.
Wouldn't it be safer to fly?
I'd be dead before I reach check-in. Besides, I need to get my merchandise out of the country.
Need another gun?
You, my friend, are worth 10 guns.
Bridge up ahead!
My God, they've got a helicopter!
Tomas, you have protected and served me well. And now you must leave us before we reach the open seas. I will lower my personal launch. Keep it, my friend, a token of my gratitude.
Thank you, Kern.
One more request. While I'm away, could you keep an eye on Mercedes for me?
I think she could look after herself, but sure, I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias, amigo. Hasta luego.
Adios, amigo.
Be yourself, because you might find yourself by yourself, and that's no fun.
Tommy, it's Paul. I've just heard from a mush that you've been a real naughty boy. Somebody's taken offense to you acting like the big guy all of a sudden, giving it a big shot thing. Well, don't say I never warned you or nothing. Boasting is a mug's game, son. Anyway, I heard there's some prize to put on your head, and someone's gonna have a crack at you, so watch yourself. And remember me, mate.
Narita!